Atari created and released the fixed shooter arcade game Centipede in 1981. It was one of the most financially successful games from the heyday of arcade video games and one of the first with a sizable female player base. It was created by Donna Bailey and Ed Logg. Shooting every section of a centipede that spirals down the playing area is the main goal. In 1982, the arcade follow-up, Millipede, was released, and is also a big success. Now check this out.